things was to immerse myself in music and write songs. And so, yeah, I was really mad at my dad one night, and I was like, I'm going to write a really, really angry song about you're not the boss of me, baby. Yeah, there you go. And this is what happened. Skull Metal Queen.